Hey everyone, Sloth here, and this is something a little different for you. I started playing Arma 3 recently. This is a big step for me, as I'm a pretty well-known Arma 2 player across several different server communities, and this was taken from my first day playing Arma 3 Exile Mod. I had dabbled with Arma 3 a little bit, but at this point I'm still fiddling with even getting the controls down, so this is something that's totally new to me. After playing this though, I really loved it. Especially on the server that I play on, which I will leave links to in the description. I have to say, the gunplay is slightly improved from Arma 2, and really the only thing missing from Exile Mod is zombies. I've heard that there are some other mods I should try, and I will definitely get to those, as well as playing DayZ.60, but for now I just wanted to showcase me and the squad taking a Battlezone. A Battlezone is an area which you need to hold for 10 minutes in order to gain respect, which is a humanity-like mechanic in Exile Mod that allows you to spawn with different gear after you gain a certain amount of it. I had an interesting first experience with this, and I wanted to share that with everyone. Enjoy.
I don't regret coming near you. I didn't know you didn't have a silencer.
It's an AS-50. What'd you expect?
A silencer?
He's a flat-out god if he sees you.
He's looking right over here. I don't even think you could roll up on this thing.
He's on Sloth's side.
No, there's a guy on the outside. Two dudes on the outside.
Where? Oh. Those are NPC. Those are NPC. Oh. Calm down. That dude's shooting his pistol at us.
I can see his knees. Can I shoot that?
Taking the NPCs out, they're shooting at me.
I can see him. I can see like half his body.
I know, that's I can see that too, but you can't. I tried shooting his knees out, it doesn't do anything. I tried shooting through the metal, that didn't do anything either.
How the hell did he get in there and the NPCs didn't wreck him?
He's just watching the stairs. I see him, he's just watching the stairs.
Yeah, he's got his back to you.
Yeah, I know. No, he's got his back. He's got his back to you. I can see him pointing his gun down the stairs.
He's kinda looking straight at us.
Yeah, he's looking straight at us.
Okay, if that's the case.
One enemy player.
Yeah, he's the only one I'm getting on this side too. I'm gonna try something. Famous last words.
It would have been so awesome. Probably if he turns around. So far he's just staring at us.
I'm scanning him.
Still staring at us.
He's moving?
He's moving. He's on your side.
Oh, he just got killed by a creep.
Nice.
I see you do.
I'm running in there.
Alright.
I'm getting shot at. I'm taking shots from the NPCs. You can't see him, can you?
I see his dead body in the corner.
No, I'm talking about the NPCs.
No, I can't see them.
They're all clustered to one part of the fucking shit.
Probably on his side, since that's where he got wrecked.
Oh no, there's so many of them in here. How did he make it in here? How did he ever make it in here? Do I even need to kill these?
You don't need to kill them, no. You just need to be in there for 10 minutes straight. I'm about to move though, since he died and he knows where we're
at. Yeah.
Why am I bite?
Kinda wish I'd kept the 110 now. I forgot I don't have mags for the Slua.
Dude, I wish that was our base right there. That looks right into the fucking battle.
Well, these NPCs are talking! Did you know that they talk?
No idea.
NPCs always talked.
They just said some blah blah blah, engage, some shit.
They always did that, even in Arma 2.
I need you guys to, like, cover this, kind of.
Yeah, well, we're having to rotate because he knew exactly where we were when he
died. Zero enemies. Do I have a pistol? I do. I could try to take these NPCs out with a pistol, but they put... They push me, is the thing. If you come
behind you right now, am I safe?
Yep. Oh shit, maybe not. They're pushing me. Don't even go where you are now. Shit. Are they really pushing me right now?
Hold on. I'm about to be in position, I'll look over. I think this ATV is yours.
Yeah, it probably is. Blue ATV?
Yeah, 432.
Oh shit, these fucking creeps are pushing me.
There's a helicopter kind of close by.
Took one out.
You took out one on the outside out?
Yeah, there's no one more on the outside.
There's one on the inside, too.
Thank God for this pistol.
Pushing up.
A dude charging you with a pistol?
Got another one.
I'm popping a scan.
I got shot at, I didn't hear it.
It's from
inside. It's creeps.
What the fuck am I being shot at from?
From the compound.
Oh, I see it.
Your enemy players.
Oh, you're with me? Okay. How many enemy players?
Zero.
Oh, okay.
Got another one.
I think he took this go-kart up here. Sam's did.
Are there creeps inside this place?
Did you just kill a person?
No, yeah. They're just Nathless
Milanaki? Milanaki? Vasily Smilanaki.
Straight the way I'm looking right now is where the rest of them are.
On the outside?
Yeah.
Could be the ones I just killed. I'm not seeing anything over here.
Vasilis.
How's scan going?
I think we're good.
Get up in this kid's tower.
I wish there was like a timer or something. Let me know how long I gotta be in this motherfucker.
It does pop up every once in a while.
The only thing I saw was 10 minutes. There you go. So 5 minutes left. How many on your skin?
I'm gonna loot some of these creeps, see if they have anything. I might ditch this Lapua. Depending on what they have. This guy's got a PKM. Aw, man! I ran out of the fucking zone.
Damn, now I've got to wait. That's not good.
I'm just mad because you're going to get the respect.
You both should get the respect.
So many instant docs on him.
He spawns with him.
Got three different scopes.
I'm going to come in there with you.
And is anyone else
three enemy players. I just scanned three.
Alright, stay where you are then.
But I'm like at the airfield, so I don't know if they're on the airfield or...
Doc, can you scan?
Yeah.
We'll be able to tell here fast. They have to push us.
Traitor's too far away. Four.
You scanned four, I scanned three. So there's one on the opposite side of me, I'm assuming, the way we came from the south, east area.
And we both do not get the respect.
It should be everybody that's inside.
It's not.
Well, I'm sure I'll die here in a second because I'm in a shitty spot.
No, the only way you can get killed is if they shoot explosives or they bum rush you up your steps.
I mean, I can see everything for, you know, 200 meters of this place. Like.
Okay. I didn't know it was like that.
I mean, can't you?
I can't see it. Great. I want to say there's a guy over this half wall to my left, which would be to the south. There's a half wall directly out here to the south.
Yeah.
I want to say I see a guy right behind it. It's hard to tell.
I mean, maybe. There's all these little gay half walls right here.
That was an airdrop. Fucking pee so bad.
I see someone running in the field.
Free airdrop
you do?
Right next
to yeah.
Which direction?
Right in front of us.
Give me a cardinal direction, dude.
Shots?
Yeah.
I'm assuming he means to the west, Kenny. I have no clue. I don't see him.
120. He's practically on you.
Direction, bro.
Fucking east. Southeast. Okay. Like, on top of us.
I see him. Yep, he's bum rushing your tower, Junior. He's gonna be at the go kart. I'm ranging.
I got him. Loot spawned up here. Please be a Lapua Mag. Fucking compass.
Cannon.
Somebody in here with me, or did you just move?
I didn't move. Zero enemies, by the way.
Okay.
I don't think he's gonna make it back. feel like
he's
going to this pre.
Ridiculous, freaking.
I kind of want to go to this free airdrop.
No, don't leave it until we cap this.
He's always
I'm ditching you guys.
I will shoot you in the fucking back.
Your weak ass gun ain't gonna do shit. I got three enemies.
Really?
Yeah.
I bet you that's the Strider.
They gotta be on my side. They're probably at that airdrop.
No, I got guys rolling up on me. West side.
West side?
No way, this is players. They're running around like retards.
Yeah, they're running around creep.
Okay, I see it. Holy shit, yeah, you're right. Those are NPC.
What? How?
Did I start shooting?
No, that's not us.
No, I said, should I start shooting? I don't want to give away my position.
Yes.
No, not with that gun.
Yeah, I'm using a fucking 50 cal. I'm within 300 meters of these dudes.
I can't kill them. I have no bullets.
Got one.
One's down in the infield. There's two in Gillies. Laying down. One just stood up. You got Lee Enfield coming my way.
That building's probably in my way.
Two more pushing up. They just got up.
As soon as I get out of the combat, I'm scanning.
Just can't fucking see him. I see that one.
Just making sure they don't see me, and then if they do, I'll shoot. That one.
One more.
Zero players.
Yeah. Well, since there's zero players, then I'll get rid of these NPC once I see them again. I lost visual. They're laying down and shit.
I got one.
That does all of them?
No. There was...
No, that's all of them. There's four, and there was four, and they appear to all be dead.
I think I got three. I know I definitely got two.
Okay, I don't see any movement.
Yeah, as soon as I get out of combat.
I'm already scanning. Probably gonna scan three again. I guarantee these dudes are on the airfield. Getting that free drop, if they haven't already. Five enemy players.
I gotta be almost 60 seconds. I got two enemies nearby.
I think Pam's is by.
60 seconds.
60 seconds.
I got an ATV coming. The one we just killed, Pam's.
Okay.
Two guys dead.
He's on the dead body. We got both?
Yep.
Shoot through his body or some shit?
No, you should have seen that. It was glorious.
Because there is bullet penetration. You can shoot through one guy and kill the dude behind him.
I've seen Lapua collaterals.
I had a Lapua, or the Winchester collateral.
I don't like calling them collaterals, because that's fucking some Call of Duty shit.
That's CSGO shit.
No, that's some Call of Duty shit, dude.
Collateral is not a Call of Duty shit, dude.
Yeah, it is.
Dude.
Never even heard it, so...
That is a Counter-Strike thing.
Yeah, you get 14,000 respect. You now have more respect than all of us.
How it should be. I'm gonna go loot these two dudes. I'm assuming that's the two people I scanned. Just keep getting this dude's fucking axe, man. I don't care about your axe. Dude, everyone and their mother is carrying insta-docs.
Did you guys cap it?
Yeah.
Okay.
What are we doing over there, Phil?
Up to you. Where did I leave my ATV? A real question.
I swear to God, if you take my fucking ATV.
I'll do it now.
ATV behind us? Oh, he's shooting at me.
Where at? By Pam's body?
He's shooting at me hard. I need help.
He's dead. I never even saw him.
You pistoled him?
No, I don't understand why I keep saying piss, though.
You can take my ATV now.
Why would I take your ATV in the first place?
Not... You want me to kill you? Wait, what are you talking? I wasn't even talking to you!
Oh.
Where did his body go? I don't even see him anymore.
Fucking ACOD that dude right in the face. I gotta carry two scopes, boys. Scanning gun. You have anything good?
A sting?
Three enemy players nearby.
Oh, these are the guys on the airfield, man.
He must spawn with this stuff.
Rampage today if I didn't fucking die to that strider.
Dude, it just landed.
What just landed?
Free airdrop. I see the parachute here. Did it just land?
No, I've been seeing the parachute. I saw the parachute while we were capping the fucking battle zone.
I'm rolling up to it.
Yeah, it's off the map though.
I'm at it. Dude, this thing's loaded. LRR. Two of them.
See if you can scan.
ASVK. No one touched this thing. I'm keeping it marked. I'm gonna go freaking buy it, like sell my AS-50 and... Hold on. Put an AS-50 in here.
All in all, I had a really fun time and will be playing lots of Exile Mod in the future. Consider this the first in a series of videos that will showcase my progress in that game as I get better at it. I'll also be streaming it, so if you like that sort of thing, hop on my Twitch page and give a follow. And if you want to see more of these kinds of videos, leave a sub. I'm going to be putting out a video at a bare minimum of at least a week, and probably more, so look out for that. Thanks for watching, have a great day, and until next time.